There is one dog you probably won't want to mess with because it can do a little more than play fetch. It can throw a cinder block across the room. All right, fine, it's not a real dog, it's a big dog robot, initially funded by Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency, or DARPA. Check it out. Boston Dynamic, the engineering company that built Big Dog, says it all in the headline, the most advanced rough terrain robot on Earth. DARPA funded construction for the 3-foot-long, 2.5-foot-tall, 240-pound robot to help military troops carry supplies over rough terrain. You might have noticed Big Dog's throwing arm is in the same place a real dog's head would be. Mashable points out that allows the robot to use its entire body to wind up and throw similar to a champion shot putter. Wired says Big Dog's newfound talent for flinging bricks is quite impressive and expands the boundaries of robotic motion. Yeah, well, that doesn't make it any less freaky, but it is notable that cinder blocks can weigh as much as 30 pounds, about the weight of 4 gallons of water. Imagine trying to throw that across this room. Although Big Dog continues to amaze us, how might someone put this innovative skill to use? A writer for Slash Gear asked the same question. We're guessing the arm could be used for moving small objects out of the way, or maybe hurling heavy objects like cinder blocks at enemies. Whatever the case, we know what robots are capable of if they ever turn on us. Ah, how comforting. According to Boston Dynamics, the final goal for Big Dog is to, quote, develop a robot that can go anywhere people and animals can go. Oh, that makes me feel better. For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey.